let's do some more Skyville. And we kind of took a break from doing the killing because we needed to automate a few things.
We were low on some resources, and some of the hoarding quests were taking forever, so we decided to change up our setup a little bit here and there.
Yeah, like, I'm doing more lettuce over here now, more soybeans. We need more of this stuff. Like, a lot more. And double up our trees. And white mushrooms so we can get mushrooms burgers.
I got attacked by a tree.
I see that. Also.
Yes. Show them the kitchen.
Yes. In honor of Orlin and her stuff with Forgecraft. The kitchen is all pink.
It's Mikari's in our house.
Yes. And it even functions.
Yes, we have it so that it sets up so that we have a certain... Oh, I like the texture pack. I didn't see the texture pack of the dispenser on this thing. Look at that. That looks cool, man. It's like a little dragon or something spitting out. Yeah, we have bacon mushroom burgers just spitting out of our fridge now. Which I need a few extra because I'm... No, actually, I have regular hamburgers. Yay! Upgrade!
And then I used some netherrack furnaces because they're kind of pinkish red, so they kind of fit to the overall look of the... And then we used a couple of the frying pans from Nico's Construct to make it look like... Yeah.
Is it me, or does the juicer look like a big button?
It does look like a big button.
And the way we did this top here, we have two... frying pans from Tinker's Construct facing each other so that you don't see the handle. They're actually merged into their handles.
And for some reason it works.
And we finally set up the trash can over here, which is the ME condenser. Making some singularities because it's the thing that takes the most items. And we're doing that mainly because we have a whole bunch of stuff that's in the that was in the system that we don't want, so it's gone now. I don't think we did anything in here except for the couch and the bench.
My room's a little different though.
Yeah, that's because you get more time on here.
Like I did change up my put more carpeting in. Change up the floor.
I see that. Yeah. I still love the paintings of this texture pack. They're really good.
And I'm not sure if we showed that the moth barn had changed location. I think we did.
Last time. Pretty sure we did. I'm actually really sure we did. Alright.
Wrong door. I want to go out that way. I want to go downstairs.
I don't feel
like flying.
Whee!
But yeah, I finally finished the kitchen off, and...
Oh, I don't think we actually showed them that we turned it into a tier 5.
I know we didn't do that, but... I did move it from over there, moved all the blood magic over there underneath. Let me go over here.
We need a gate like right here.
Might as well. But if you look, I have the beacons in the corners. They don't function because I can't see the sky.
Yeah, that's thanks to your enormous freaking spawner that we have now finally augmented, like I told you to, with Cursed Earth.
And a few spots. Just to give it a little boost, and...
We also changed it to an auto-killer because, frankly, we have enough essence for both of us to last us probably for the rest of the series.
And if we ever do need to change it, it's not like we just can't grab pickaxe, break that spike, and then convert it back. It's not a big deal.
Nope. Wah. And away! Where do you want to go next, big guy? Do we want to
down?
Down.
You might notice the lava gen's gone now.
Oh yeah. We found something.
And
10 times
as Dracu was working towards the for the bragging right stuff, we happened across lava fabricators.
Dude, every single drum is full.
Holy crap. Yeah, we have infinite lava. Like one of these would have been enough.
Each one of these holds 256,000 millibuckets. Every thousand is a freaking bucket. So each one of these has 256 buckets each. And
then there's the buffer of a bucket in each one.
There's actually more than 15, but still. That's a lot of lava. And these things are still running and trying to pump out more lava.
And it's for very little power. I'm like,
yeah.
This is like
we do another survival map with the with Mine Factory Reloaded. We're jumping on that at ASAP.
Yes, because that combined with
lava generators is
the lava generators over here, which are extra utilities. If we have extra utilities combined with Mine Factory Reloaded, that's instant power source right there.
Yep. Now we've also been doing some quests.
Yes.
Before we show the quest, should we show them the newest addition to our team?
We will in a second. First, I want to go over here and show them a couple of things. I'm back here. I'm getting ready to get into some of the Domcraft stuff, so I have closed off our shower in the next shower. And over here, I've got the Thomas Activator set up, and I've got to repair that hammer set up to get me the shards by breaking the certain blocks.
You using a Tinker's Construct hammer? I thought you were using the pickaxe.
No. I'm using a diamond hammer.
Oh.
It's one we got from one of the quests, and it has Fortune 3 on it.
Oh.
I just gotta repair it in like an anvil with some diamonds. But we have... What I'm gonna show you next has given us so many diamonds.
Repair an anvil with diamonds? Don't you... I thought you... Okay, so that's not Tinker's Construct. That's something else.
I can't jump over this. Why am I not jumping over this now?
Because you have pipes above your head. Rain falling down upon your head.
Alright.
Yeah, this is a mining operation here for all the ores that we're getting from the drill.
Yes. That are actually like plain vanilla ore that also give us more by being struck with a highly fortune pickaxe over, you know, anything else. And we are using the flux infused pickaxe because it has efficiency 5, fortune 5, and rechargeable, so figured it'd be the best route to go for it.
Oh no.
And then what?
For a second there I lagged like really bad. Okay, we have a whole bunch of molten magnesium now, so all we need is that other stuff. And for some odd reason, the blood's on the bottom. I don't know why we have so much blood in here. It's actually more than a bucket worth. What has been going in there and dying?
I don't know.
I
need to put
probably Enderman.
Or something. By the way, if you guys hear noise, it's just the people doing the yard work outside, and so, yeah, they're kind of noisy.
Yeah, he's at an apartment. I own my own house, so he has to deal with maintenance peoples. Yeah, these two
and we
have set up so that we can get titanium and mandolin?
I don't know. It's the really super awesome Tinker's Construct ore.
It's the strongest Tinker's Construct metal.
Yeah, it's what, like, all of our tools are practically made out of. It's what our badass Ultima and Bastard
actually
are made
only
of.
I don't even know if any of mine is made out of it.
I know mine is. That's why mine is so powerful.
Yeah, I had repaired it to mandolin. It just doesn't change texture because I made it with iron.
Well, that, and if you use quartz, for some reason the quartz actually turns it black.
Oh, so my sharpening actually turned it black.
Yeah, it's weird. It turns it black and turns the edge white. I'm like, okay. Whatever.
Was there like one hit kill for most things?
Yeah, like pretty much everything in the game was one hit kill except for bosses.
I mean, this is bad when I actually did some testing, and as for base damage, the bound sword, this bound sword here, is actually the strongest out of all the weapons available in this mod pack. But when you have done as much as we have to our Tinker's Construct swords, it's just ridiculous. I mean, the strongest it actually says is the sword is like plus 12. We're at plus 18 and 19.
And then we made Ghostwood bows, which are completely badass and hacks as hell. Because actually, they're better than those energy blasters we were. And we tried out energy bazookas.
The thing is that they don't need arrows.
And we tried out the bazookas.
Do not use energy bazookas. No, thank you.
Unless you're using a techie pack that has, you know, like the most invincible armor where you're basically indestructible, do not use a bazooka, because if you fire it too many times, it, like, the blast radius actually catches up to you and then kills you. It's not very good. We tested that out in the test war before we actually did it, though. Of course.
Did you mean to leave just leave the arrow. That was me. Did you mean to leave the heat scar spiders going?
Are they still going?
Yes.
You can cut them off if you want to. And then this over here is all of our pulverizers, which are running all the other nether redstone ores and all the other stuff that needs to be pulverized to give us anything really adequate from it. So because of that, I've got it all set up with everything. So everything's getting processed over here. These two strips are basically our ore. This whole big block area here is just that's all it's for. And we were going to do the auto-killing thing for the blood. However,
it's really fucked up.
It's really finicky to get it to position right with a mob grinder like this.
And apparently, it seems that Jadakat may have nerfed it so that we can't use it anyway.
Yeah, it
either
definitely appeared.
Or we're just not in the right version of blood magic in order to get it to function properly.
Or we're just nope-caking it up and can't do it right. Or one of them. I don't know. But it proved too much hassle to deal with, so me and him, Draku, just kind of set this to a different hour charging our stuff up.
Just constantly just clicking away.
With the sacrificial dagger. You know, like, okay.
But the efficiency runes. Oh, God, the efficiency runes.
Like, I've got... Yes, that they helped a lot. However, even with that amount of help, okay, I've got I've unlocked the highest orb now. It's in my inner chest, that way it's safe. Because I don't want to lose it, because it was a pain to get. And it holds 10 million. I got to about 1.5 million. I was like, you know what? I'm not doing it anymore. Draku is using the yellow master orb that only holds 1 million. And, you know, he got like to like 800,000. I was like, okay, I want to quit, but I'm so close. So he actually filled his up. But I was like, I'm not sitting here doing 10 times that amount. Maybe if I had the auto killing ritual set up, I might, but yeah, I don't, so it's not worth it. I think that's pretty much everything new that we did. Seems how we got a lot of the quests done. Speaking of having quests done, I wonder if I have a couple other ones done yet.
I mainly did that because sometimes I'm in need of using the blood magic weaponry, And plus, I'm gonna be wanting to do the armor, which is really OP.
Go with the flow.
Pause the recording for a second.
Okay. Be right back, guys.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we're back, and sorry about the interruption, but,
yeah, work can't live without me, I swear.
Let's just start with Hell's Kitchen, and go down the list, because, actually, let's start with what we've forgotten now for the past, like, oh, I don't know, 10 episodes?
Yeah, it says, learn to skyblock all quests complete, so we never think to go back to it. But we have like 5 quests. One is a repeatable quest, which really doesn't matter. But the other 4 are like, what? Oh no.
Yes. I just randomly went back there because we were killing zombies, you know, trying to get our orb filled up. So I was like, hey, we might as well get some apples and stuff out of this. And then I went back to it and I was like, oh, wait, why do I have 4 quests that I haven't, like, I've completed but unclaimed and they're not repeatable? And I was like, oh, dang. And I noticed, like, one of these actually opened up or unlock a quest somewhere else. It's like, we need to complete these. we need to claim this reward. And so,
let's see here. Single-use safari net. Oh, great. We're going to have another one of those. So, you want to do the pastoral life first, or what?
Yeah, let's start with pastoral life. And I guess I'm going to go with the right one.
I'm going to go for middle this time. I'm gambling. Where to next, big guy?
I guess we must go deeper.
Oh my. We get potions of regeneration and healing and half a life as well as a reward bag.
I guess I'll go left.
Alright, I'm gonna go right.
And then, do never again. Give you a blaze rod.
I like the texture pack for the blaze rod in this thing. It's nice.
Yeah, it looks kind of like a fire lightning. Going right with the right one.
No, I'll go left.
And then finally, Highway to Hell.
Which has nothing to click.
Yeah. And obviously, it just says it opened one elsewhere. Just to show you that it does.
Yeah, let me check something real quick. I want to check my inventory. Oh yeah, it's gonna get full quick. I'm gonna stand next to the ME system. Get rid of this normal stuff that we don't have to worry about. Like flowers and apples. Keep the hearts and stuff. Keep out the safari nets. We'll probably try that today.
Yeah. I'm throwing all the hearts in the system because I can just type in the word heart and it comes up. I'll craft them later.
Alright. I did the same.
I mean, it's not like we're hurting.
No, not at all. I mean, I've died a couple times and we're still not hurting. Alright. Next is Hell's Kitchen.
And we've done 2 of them so far. We're almost done with this. The biggest one that's going to be hard is all these that take several, like, thousands of them that are going to be hard. But I finally got 10,000 tomatoes. But so now we can use the tomatoes for the spaghetti and so forth. So that's all good.
So you're doing tomatoes first?
Yeah, going on with the left one.
Right.
And then I auto-crafted a bunch of the hearty breakfast. And we get
hearty breakfast. I'm gonna go for the left bag.
Alright, I'll go right.
Alright. Did we finish every... Okay, we have one unclaimed for steel power.
We did the same thing for this one too.
This one's a steam room.
Oh, that's why.
Yeah.
I was waiting for the blue stuff from that one thing to make it. Claim the reward bag. I don't need any reactor glass or turbine glass because we got enough power to do this with the rest of the series.
Yeah. It didn't unlock anything, so no big deal.
Yeah.
Okay, bees and trees. We have nothing that we need to collect from that one.
Yeah, I've been slacking off on that one.
We really hate bees.
Pretty much the last two mod packs that I have to get into is the bee stuff and the Thaumcraft.
And you still need to get into Thaumcraft. Okay, for the hoarding, we have one unclaimed reward, which is
the start of the end,
which is pretty much like one end stone.
Yeah, which is really easy to make. I didn't have to go to the end for it.
Yeah, nothing else we have completed. It looks like we're gonna have to make some ruins.
We should have did this before we automated stuff.
What?
I need to turn off all of our hoppers. Because I need all the nether ore. For another quest. Oh, I'm gonna turn all that off and just let it go for a little while. Should have thought about that first.
Yeah, well.
And
what can
go
you
with
do?
The flow.
Go with the flow. I have three quests that we haven't done.
Yeah.
Liquid Mob Essence has been done, and all I have to do is claim reward. We have reactor casing, high temperature furnace generator, and a reward bag. Do we really need generators?
No, I'm just gonna go with the reward bag. I'd rather gamble on it than anything else right now. Fungus among us drippings.
Fungus drips.
Go ahead and get the Rune of Sacrifice. I need some more of them for a quest.
Yeah. And then Smelly. We actually finished the sludge one, not the sewage one. Yay! We get spawn cow, and we have the possibility of spawn villager. We wanted the spawn villager, didn't
yeah,
we?
Yeah, let's go ahead and both of us get the four villager eggs, and we will make them a little village simulated house. With lots of doors in it. So maybe they'll breed and make more. And then we can...
Okay. Yeah, these are all repeatable quests, but why is this one... Huh? This is repeatable quests, and it's...
Doesn't like what the rest of them does.
It glitched out a little bit.
I don't care, we're not gonna do it again, so it doesn't really matter. It took us, like, literally, like, a long time to collect that much poop.
And I have quite a few... I have three of them done for bragging rights. Well, I would have four, but we need bees for that. Actually, for him,
we
he
do.
Has four. I have...
Yeah.
It would have been five. I accidentally grabbed the quest thing for one.
Oh, which one did you grab?
I believe it was the Applied Energistics, yeah.
Yeah.
I accidentally grabbed that one.
Apply fan and roar bag.
Give me a second. I think I know where I put it, too. Yep. Here they are. I still got the quests. Quest items.
Okay.
Okay, we want interior decorator. You helped quite a bit on that one, but I had to finish it off.
Yes.
And it's the same thing. A sign and the reward bag would be...
Vanilla lover.
Vanilla lover.
Draku did this one.
Yes, I did everything on this one.
But of course...
I am the vanilla lover, and I did almost all of the thermal expansion. This is how we found out about the lava gen.
Yep. And we're like, ooh.
Yeah, and we get a green heart canister on this one.
And pretty much, guys, the cobble gen madness is just some wait and let the system craft and craft and craft. The blood magic we're getting ready to do in the next couple episodes because we have to kill some summons. And I need honey in order to make this hardened leather, and once I get the hardened leather, then I'm done with the armor. And we're almost there with mine factory reloaded. All we got left is the stained glass. Which we would be done already if the crafting recipe for ceramic wasn't the exact same thing as white clay.
Okay, grabbing a safari net gun and some pokeballs. As I like to call them, I know they're just safari nuts.
Because well, all we the lives you lost earlier are now like null and void.
Okay, we have everything. Now the only thing is to spawn those two things, because you have one random and I have one random.
I'm putting the signs back in there, in the system.
We're now
holy crap!
Parts of 125.
We might get some good stuff out of these bags. We have 6 epic and 1 legendary.
I have 1 legendary, 1 basic, 6 epic, and 7 greater bags.
And I have a bunch of basic and other ones. So, yeah.
Alright, get out your, safari net, and I will turn this to capture mode. Okay. Ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
Fire away. Piggy!
We could have just killed that.
No. And that's another piggy. We can use it in a mob spawner.
Those
that's
are lame.
Not that big a deal. Let me put those away, as well as the villager spawns.
Speaking of which, let me go ahead and get my green heart canister.
Dude! When, somehow or another, we got some mushroom spawn eggs, too.
Yeah, that was, the fungus among us.
Okay, and put that there, put that there, put that there, put that there. Alright, I am ready, and ready to open some bags. Let me just put it in order here. I want to put the least up front. Legendary goes in the rear. There we go. Basic, greater, epic, and then legendary. Alright. We do one at a time here. Oh, my basic gave me some... gave me a butterfly.
Ooh, I got plum saplings.
Nice. Alright, greater.
Yep.
I got enderfish.
Well, for me, I think this one is a... this is a good bag. Ooh, I got a whole... yes.
What'd you get?
A bunch of Essentia.
Nice.
Like, like stacks and stacks of it.
Nice. I got, Amaranth, 4 Amaranth trapdoors.
Ooh, those will come in handy. Especially if I can craft them down.
And I got Nightfish again. I'm getting a lot of mariculture stuff, and me and you really haven't touched that.
We will. I think we will have to at some point, because I think there's a couple things we have to do for it, and some of the quests. We just haven't gotten around to them yet.
Okay, we have a non-effect serum, 16 charges, excellent quality. I have no clue what it goes to. It doesn't even tell me what mod it's for.
Toss me one.
Hang on, let me
see.
Okay, it says extra bees.
Ooh,
I have it in my inventory.
Toss it to me. Ooh.
Yeah. I have no clue about that.
I'll come in handy. Let's get on with some more bags.
Dude. I got some magnum torches.
That's all good, except for the fact they do 120 block radius.
Yeah, it's the simple fact is we already have everything lit up enough, so we don't have spawned.
Well, the thing is 120 block radius, both up and down.
Yeah.
So it would cancel out on mob farm.
Yeah.
So yeah, not gonna do that. I got 4 more slimy saplings.
More monster jerky.
More copper beech saplings.
Hey, coconut sapling.
4 blood runes.
Yellow heart canister. Yay.
the Golden Nixon.
Lamp of Fertility.
I got 2 Magnum Torches.
I had 8. I think I had 4. No, 2.
And I got 12 Angel Blocks.
Ooh, very nice reward. Three Lava Crystals. 3 Neurotic Bones and 3 Moss Balls.
Oh, dear Lord.
I wonder which Lava Crystal. This is Tinker's Construct Lava Crystal, so you're fine. Dude, don't repair the hammer.
Why?
I just got 3 Fortune 3 diamond hammers.
Good, we can just shove them in there.
Ooh, I got a 64K fluid storage.
Well, just shove it in there. Okay. Now I'm up to the epic reward bags.
Oh, I've been doing epic.
Paving Stone of Travel. No clue.
Okay, this is the one.
Paving Lamp of Growth. Ah. Yes, Lamp of Growth.
Why are you saying yes, Lamp of Growth, when we haven't even figured out how to make them work?
I said I know how to make them work. It's Thaumcraft.
Dude?
I've watched enough Direwolf. I know Lamp of Growth.
I have some shards for you. 16 fire, earth, air, entropy, water, and order shards.
Do me a favor, toss them all to me. No, we might have just completed another quest with that.
Don't you need 64 of each?
No, I need 1 of each.
Oh.
Yeah, dude, it's done.
That's funny. Okay, Wizard Steve, yeah. Done. Oh,
claim reward.
You get Earth Infused Stone.
Fire
Infused Stone, a reward bag, and a full heart.
And now I really get to go get into it, so those shards will definitely help, though.
Oh, I got a greater reward bag for that. And it had magnesium dust. I can use that. And lastly, my legendary bag.
Hold on, I'm a monster jerky. I got 4 more of the epics to go.
Do you need catalysts?
Oh, no way.
Yep, I have great lengthening and average. I mean, lengthening and power catalysts.
Oh. I got a Thaumian based Silverwood wand. And a wand of focus equal trade, viz per cast.
Give me back my yellow heart canister. I was trying to put it in my thing and I derped. It went back to you because you're facing the ground. Thank you.
That's gonna come in handy. Ah, 4 more efficiency runes. As if I need them.
Yeah, like I said, I have some catalysts for you.
Regeneration flask.
We can use those.
Oh, 2 aura nodes and 2 silverwood saplings. Yes!
The infused stone, you want me to just put that next to the hammer? I mean, next to the pickaxe?
I guess, I don't care.
Lamp of fertility. Coconut sapling, and 1 more heart. Do you have it auto crafting something for cobblestone?
Yes.
Okay. Well, right now we have 7 sextuple compressed, 1 quintuple, 4 quadruple, and 8 triple, and then 6 double.
It's getting there. It's getting there. I only need 2 more of the sextuple, and well, then it'll start. I think I want you. No.
No, you need more than that because
no, that's all. It's only got 2. No, that's how many it has left. Oh, yeah, it's only 2 more
left
to get the first septuple.
Yep.
Dear Jesus.
And then we gotta go all the way to octuple.
Yes, and then we need 8 more of the septuple in order to get to octuple. That's gonna take us forever.
Okay, what am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, I'm going over to the pickaxe.
Oh, did you do your legendary bag yet?
Yeah.
Oh. All I got was coconut saplings. Really? That was lame.
Yeah, for the legendary bag, I got, I got all the different type of catalysts.
Why did you go over to the pickaxe?
I put those 2 shard things in there.
What shard thingies?
For Thaumcraft. Remember, we got 2 blocks. We got a block of earth and a block of Scott air. I already put them in there, and it already broke.
Oh, okay.
You're too slow. Okay, for this episode, I think we might want to cut here, and then we'll do some more demon killing.
Yep, more demon killing.
Yay! I like demon killing.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it. I'll talk to you guys later.
Bye.
This is Drew and Chrono signing off.